I just want to get into the culinary world and like work my way up the ranks. Probably making rock cakes for my mum, like you won't have an idea what they are, but they look like little rocks, but they're like kind of scone type texture. Like they're quite fluffy inside and you put like raisins and stuff in them. You just eat them like that. I was just watching TV, like cooking shows on TV, going on Pinterest, like reading all these cookbooks to like learn everything I can. My dad can cook, but my mom is so picky. She doesn't eat anything. She likes potatoes in every single meal. It's not a meal to her unless she has potatoes.